Let's see. We got some orders up over here.
Yeah, we got an order up.
Order up, servers!
Order up, servers! Order up.
All right, Keep it down.
Sorry, we're in the weeds over here, okay? Wait a minute, is this what you two are doing now, serving up pizza?
Yeah, it's a side gig.
Oh, it's a side gig.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
You have a big show, though, coming up this weekend on The Thread, your big Halloween extravaganza.
Extravaganza.
Yeah. She says
extravaganza.
Margie.
It's the right way to say it.
I know. And you have a little Kenny and Dolly, I hear. What's this about? I mean, you're back in drag again, Ezell?
Well, I mean...
Really?
Only when the story calls for it, Margie. I mean, Virginia's a big Kenny Rogers fan, right?
She's
a little
super big.
Yeah. I'm kind of a huge fan of Dolly Parton.
Okay.
Thought we should kind of channel that for our Halloween show. And I think we were spot on.
Oh, uh-huh. Yeah. And you actually sang, Tim?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that's never good.
Islands in the stream.
Yeah.
That is what we
don't
are.
Don't get started.
No, not in between. How can we be wrong?
You know what, Tim?
Wow.
Nobody could put on lipstick like you, my man.
Nobody.
We tried. But there's like, if you can count how many costumes are in this show, I mean, it's quite a few.
Lots of changes.
Okay. All
but
right.
That's not the only reason it's a big day.
Yeah,
not at all.
Because we have a drive after the show where people can come and see us at the Walmart in Belleville, and we are collecting items for a school in need.
Yeah. And tell us about that, Tim. I know this is very close to your heart.
Yeah, I mean, everybody who's watched the show knows that I'm a huge LSU fan, but it's that whole... Yeah, a little
Are
bit.
Are you kidding? You like the Tigers?
A little bit.
Okay.
But that whole community is very near and dear to my heart. My mom is from Baton Rouge. My parents met at LSU. I have family that's still there. This school, Denham Springs Freshman High School, Denham Springs, 85% to 90% of the homes were flooded out in this community. So these teachers and administrators and staff, they're not only dealing with their school that's been flooded out, but most of them are dealing with their families and their own homes. So what we decided to do is kind of channel our efforts to try to help them on the school side so they can concentrate on taking care of their families. So we're having this drive again Saturday and Sunday where we can collect as much as we can. We've got a list of things. If you come out and see us at Walmart, we'll have the list with us at the trailer. We got the Thread sled will be out there as well as our brand new trailer. And
called the Thread Up Y'all Wee Haul.
The Thread Up Y'all Wee Haul.
I like that.
So we'll have a list of stuff come by and see so we can say, here's what we need. This is what we've gotten so far.
And Virginia, people are sort of planning. What are some of the things that you are collecting this weekend?
I mean, they need everything from compasses to coffee makers. I mean, we're talking the big items because the entire school was wiped out.
Yeah,
and we're seeing, so 1 to 5, we'll just put up Saturday at the Walmart in Belleville, and then Sunday 1 to 5 at the Walmart off Telegraph Road in Oakville.
And we'll be there. Come out and see us. We'd love to meet you, hug your neck, and just get to know you a little better.
Will Dolly and Kenny be there?
They might. Oh, I tell you what, that Kenny, he's always showing up in the strangest places.
All right, you guys. Well, good luck with the drive and the show, of course.
And the Thread tomorrow at 8:30 a.m. right here in Fox 2.
You got it.
The Halloween extravaganza. Yes.
All right, you guys, let's sample some pizza.
Yeah,
here
there you go. Here you go, servers. Come on. Come on. Hop to it.
We are live in your neighborhood, Lafayette Square, at PW's Pizza. If you've never been here, I tell you what, it's some of the best in town. You better come sample. More live in your neighborhood, Lafayette Square.